the hard photograph now.
This is actually the backside of Mount of Olives, and on this backside you find the main part of East Jerusalem, and you can see there's the wall here.
Yeah.
And it leads. It's even in East Jerusalem, it's dividing and separating the parts from each other.
Where the settlements are, right?
No, well, actually, here you don't see any settlement. This is a huge East Jerusalem Arabic zone, neighborhood. Yeah. The big settlement is over there. You can see this big the gap, or what is it? I don't know.
Slope.
Yeah, slope. And then there is very well organized new with a big water pipe.
Mm-hmm.
This settlement Ma'ala Adumim, which is the biggest in Israel, 90,000 settlers. And here you can see it's dividing Jerusalem, because right after that settlement it goes down to Dead Sea and it goes down to Jericho, and actually all this should be from the 67, all this should be Palestine. And in Palestine this big Ma'ala Adumim, which you never could reclaim,
because it's too developed.
Yeah. Mm. And this is the so-called Himmelfahrt Kirche.
Church of the Century.
Oh yeah, it's the Century. Yeah.
This is so old.
This is so German stylish. I mean, it's so massive and dominant. I always feel reminded from Unter den Linden in Berlin.
Yeah.
From the self-conscious.
Deutsche Dicker.
Yeah, you know.
So this was built like in 18-something, yeah?
In 1830, 1850, something. In the time when Tavita also
died.
If you want to, we can just go walk there on the other side of the mountain.